Good morning, students. Today I am going to discuss one more problem on volume integral. So if f bar is equal to 2xz I bar minus xj bar plus y square k bar, evaluate integral over v f bar dv, where v is the region bounded by the surfaces x is equal to 0, x is equal to 2, y is equal to 0, y is equal to 6, z is equal to x square and z is equal to 4. So problem, the answer is simple. Integral over v f bar dv is nothing but you have to apply the triple integral for the each term. So what you left with? Integral 0 to 2, that is the x limit, y limit is 0 to 6, z limit is x square to 4. So for each term I am applying the triple integral. Okay, next what I am doing is I will consider the first one and I will simplify. I will consider the second one and I will simplify. First one I will consider, that is I bar into x limit 0 to 2, y limit is 0 to 6, z limit is x square to 4, 2xz dx dy dz. So z limits are x square to 4 means first we have to do the integration with respect to z only. So with respect to z means remaining is constant, 2x is a constant, z integration is z square by 2. Therefore 2x into z square by 2 between the limits x square to 4. What you left with is, so I bar into z square means 16. So x into 16 minus x square, and means x square whole power 2. That means x power 4 dx dy. So if you simplify, you are going to get 16x minus x power 5 dx dy. And now with respect to y, you have to do. With respect to y means x is a constant. 16x minus x power 5 is a constant. So integral of 1 dy is y. Y between the limits 0 to x. So dx. So what you left with is 6. Now we have to, with respect to x, we have to do. That means 6, get it outside, 6 I bar into 16 into x square by 2 minus x power 6 by 6 between the limits 0 to 2. So if you simplify, you are going to get 128 I bar. Similarly, the second term, j bar into something. So j bar into something, x dx dy dz. So first what you have to do with respect to z, you have to do with respect to z means x is a constant. So x into integral of 1 means z between the x square to 4. So x into 4 minus x square dx dy. That means 4x minus x cube. Okay. Now with respect to y, you have to do with respect to y means x is a constant. Therefore entire 1 is a constant. Integral 1 dy is y between the limits 0 to 6. So if you substitute, you are going to get 4x minus x cube into 6. 6, you get it outside. 6 j bar into integration of 4x is 4x square by 2. X cube is x power 4 by 4 between the limits 0 to 2. Simplify, you are going to get 24 j bar. And the last one, k bar into y square dx dy dz. So with respect to z, first we have to do the y square is a constant. Integral 1 dz is z x square to 4. Y square into 4 minus x square dx dy. So if you simplify, 4y square minus y square x square dx dy. Next, with respect to y, with respect to y means x is a constant. Therefore 4 into y square integration is y cube by 3 minus x square is a constant y cube by 3 between the limit 0 to 6. So if you simplify this one, you are going to get 280 minus 72 x square dx. So again, with respect to x means 288 into integral 1 means x, 72 into x cube by 3 between the limit 0 to 2. Simplifying, you are going to get 384 k bar. So finally, you substitute 128 I bar minus 24 j bar minus 384 k bar. Okay, thank you.